So are you? So you're a mother of a student here?
Yes, I actually attended.
Oh, did you?
Yes.
Are you aware of what's going on today?
Yes, I heard there's a lot of amazing things happening thanks to Ms. Ellen DeGeneres.
Do you know any specifics about exactly how much money is being donated?
I'm not at liberty to tell you guys that, but I know it's a big amount. It's a very big amount. It's a very large amount, and we're very grateful for it.
Yeah, do you work with the school, or you just have your student there?
I volunteer sometimes, but my kids go here, three of my children.
Well, Ellen announced that it's Aaron later, but it's going to be $500,000 and
yes.
$100 in gift card to each teacher.
Yes, that's amazing. The school really deserves this. Surrounded by all these nice hospitals, and, you know, some doctors' kids even go there, so it's amazing. They really don't have much to look for since the rec center is being closed, but it's amazing that they're giving back to the community and the school. It really deserves it. Go Spain!
What do you think this means for the school? What are the opportunities given?
Maybe each kid can have a laptop. Each kid, they can finally go to phys ed and, you know, have gym and, you know, just get everything that they need. Proper books, proper paper, you know, it's just a wonderful thing.
What was your reaction when you found out just how big this donation was?
Tears of joy. Like I said, I'm a parent that went to the school from preschool to eighth grade, and it's just amazing to see that someone's finally stepping up. And she's not even a Detroit resident, so match that, Diana Ross, Smokey Robinson.
That's good.
Name and spelling, just so we can make sure we got it right.
Natasha Pickett.
And can I get the spelling of the last name?
P-I-C-K-E-T-T.
All right, and you're a parent of a student who goes here?
Yes.
Do you know anything about what's happening today?
For as Ella, yeah, I seen no news yesterday.
Do you know anything about how much money it is?
No, I don't.
It's actually $500,000.
Wow.
What do you think that can mean for the school?
A lot, because we need it, you know. There's a lot of things in the school that need to be done, so, yeah.
What's your reaction to that donation? Like, what does that mean?
I don't know. I know that when we was here, when she Skyped them and stuff like that, I do know I was here when that happened or whatever like that, but far as everything else, you know.
What do you think this can mean for your son or daughter?
Better education, better books, you know, just everything, just as a whole. They get more electives, you know, like different programs and stuff like that. So,
okay. And then spelling for our
DeAndre Ragsdale.
Okay, spelling the last name.
Ragsdale.
All right, and you have a student who goes to the school?
Yes, my son, DeAndre Jr.
And do you have any idea about what's going on today?
No.
The Ellen DeGeneres Show donated some money to the school, donated $500,000.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's wonderful.
What do you think this can mean for your son?
I mean, it definitely mean more opportunities for him and better education for him, you know, like new computers and stuff like that, new gym floors, new gym equipment, you know, new band equipment. You know, just a lot of opportunity for the different kids to go here. My daughter go here as well, or Naya Rags, that, you know, so I'm very glad to know this, you know, like that just sparked my day. So thank you, Ellen DeGeneres. You are so generous, you know. I just want to say thanks to her and thank you guys, you know, for being here, you know, and that's a wonderful thing.
Thank you very much.